Could move up to 147. Earl Spence is having a hometown fight in Texas in June. Would you be up to getting that fight? I know you guys had a little history in the amateurs.
Yeah, so I'm down.
You down to move up to 147 in June?
I would do that, definitely. Don't care.
Okay.
I fight, man. I'm not a matchmaker. So whomever my team thinks will fare well against me, well then that's what we're gonna, you know, that's who we're gonna fight. And honestly, I don't care.
I think a good match would be you and Mikey. You and Mikey Garcia.
Well, we were trying to make that fight. They're the ones that didn't take it, and they opted for Lipnitz instead. So maybe in the future we'll see that one.
When Lipnitz had a hand injury, did you get any like hope that they was gonna call you maybe to step in or
no,
what?
No, he was fighting too soon. Mm-hmm. You know, I knew that I had already been told that my fight was gonna be late March or early April. And so I knew it wasn't gonna be Garcia.
Stick it out, you show enthusiasm, you'll be
But when they mentioned Broner, I mean, obviously, I like the fight, especially because of our styles. And so I opted for that one instead. We'll probably end up at 147.
That's a stacked division, huh?
Yeah, so hopefully I get a title at 140. And if there's no one left to fight at the 140, then I'll move up to 147 and mix it up with those guys.
If they did a boxing tournament like with the top fighters at 147, would you join in?
Well, hell yeah. If I was given the opportunity, then yes.
That's what boxing need, I think, just to give us, because 147, two stack. You know, it's a lot of good fighters, so we just need all of them to get in the ring.
Yeah, I mean, you know, it sucks because as in fighting, it's not like basketball that you watch 1, 2, 3 games a week. You know, and fighting it's hard for us to, you know, because we go through a lot. We put our bodies through a lot to prepare for a fight. And so we got to fight every few months. And that's kind of what slows some boxers down. But thankfully with this, we keep this going, more events like this to promote the fighters and you know, show the boxing fans snippets of their fighters here and there. I think it'll help the sport, really.